Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone. I hope you all will be good. Alhamdulillah, I'm also fine. We'll discuss about Oman Airport, NOC, new visa, medical, and then insurance, COVID-19 test. Let's start with new visa. Today is Wednesday, 7 October 2020. Currently, there is no new visa open yet. They are not issuing any visit visa, any family visit visa, family joining visa, any work visa. Only those visas are issuing for all those who have already clearance, like manpower already given them clearance and they can avail the visa, they can get the visa. Otherwise, there is no new visa issuing yet. So soon as they announce the new visa opening, of course we'll share immediately. About NOC ending, like all those people who are coming back to Oman and they need NOC only for those who stay more than 6 months, who did not stay more than 6 months, or who they doesn't need NOC. And what is NOC? NOC is a no objection certificate which you need to take it from the Sana Service Center and from your employer also. And of course you need e-visa paper also, that is issued by ROP. Anyone can get it. About approval, since October 1st, there is no approval required for anyone. Approval was for, earlier it was mandatory for everyone, all those who are coming back to Oman, they need approval, NOC and some other documents, then they can return to Oman. But now approval is waived, there is no need approval, only NOC for those who stay more than 180 days. And all those who are coming back to Oman, they need Corona insurance. While you are booking your ticket, mostly airline, they are providing COVID-19 insurance as well. You can ask them and you can clarify about it. Otherwise, if you want to buy yourself, you can get from any international insurance company, any company in Oman also. And of course, it's not much expensive. 5 riyal onward and 5, 10, 15 riyal, within that you can get it. And about COVID-19 test, all those who are coming back to Oman, they have to undergo a COVID-19 test on Muscat Airport only, because only Muscat Airport open for international flights, no other airport open in Oman for international flights. So all those people who are coming back to Oman, they have to go through COVID-19 test at airport only. And for that also, you can book appointment in advance. You need to install Trasit Plus application, then H Mushrif application to check the result and all other updates also. And you can go also online payment. You can book online appointment, then you can pay online payment. And if you will do these all before coming Oman, of course you will save your time. You doesn't need to stay in airport like waiting for the test, waiting for payment. So you can do at your home country before departure. There is no such news about airports. Airports only weekly 2 flights to all destination, like Pakistan. There is flight for Islamabad, Lahore, Karachi, Multan, Sialkot. These 5 cities, they have flights. Oman Air will operate only Lahore and Islamabad, while Islam Air, Multan, Sialkot and Karachi. Like India also, 12 countries. Oh, sorry, India. In India, there will be 12 cities. Only 2 flights will be there in a week. Oman Air will operate in 3 cities, Delhi, Kochi, Mumbai, while other many cities, Islam Air will operate. In GCC, they have Saudi Arabia, there is no flight. Oman Air and Islam Air, they have flights with Qatar, UAE. Then sometime they are going Kuwait or Saudi Arabia, those will be special flight only. And other countries also, they have limited flight and weekly 2 flights only. And this schedule is until 24th October. After that, they will decide, might be they will add one more flight or more, maybe more than one flight. And then maybe they will extend some days also, like currently only 2 flights in a week. Then maybe they will start 3, 4, 5 flights in a week, or maybe the flight operation will be normal. But currently, like today, 7 October 2020 on Wednesday, till now the COVID-19 cases are increasing day by day, deaths also rising, while patients in ICU rising continuously. In hospitals also, COVID-19 patients are rising. The old Muscat Airport, they already prepare it as for field hospital, and 100 bed already open. Inshallah khair, if there is any news about airport, NOC, Oman visas and all these, we'll share immediately. and we request all of you, please subscribe us, please support us. In case you need any information, you can write a comment, and hopefully as soon as possible we reply that. Jazakallah, Allah Hafiz.